Do you have a dream that you wish would come true? RNN has kept close watch on a collaborative project by Rakuten Baseball and the Rakuten Group that is dedicated to fulfilling the dreams of Rakuten Eagles fans. Earn Points and Fulfill Dreams is a unique initiative that aims to improve membership value for Rakuten Eagles fans by allowing them to redeem Rakuten points for special experiences and products.
Since the beginning of the pandemic, the sports viewing experience has changed drastically, and it hasn't been possible to hold events like usual. So we wanted to find a new way to cheer fans up and bring smiles to their faces. We had an idea to achieve this by harnessing the collective power of Rakuten services, and that's where the concept of Earn Points and Fulfill Dreams began. The new Dream Fulfillment Project also seeks to raise awareness of the Earn Points and Fulfill Dreams effort.
In May 2021, Rakuten reached out to fans on social media to hear more about their dreams when it comes to the Rakuten Eagles, and received over 100 responses. Three dreams were selected from those submissions: having our wedding photos taken at the stadium, watching a game with my family from the Royal Box, and introducing the players in sign language.
Every dream we received was filled with love for Rakuten Eagles, and the selection process was very difficult. In the end, we were able to narrow down our choices to just three dreams and began to make the necessary preparations. However, we faced a series of challenges one after the other, including accommodating measures related to the pandemic and dealing with weather issues. There were times where we found ourselves worrying about whether the project would work out or not. Thanks to the cooperation of Rakuten Baseball and various Rakuten services and partner stores joining us as collaborators, our project team eventually grew to over 40 members, and we were able to make each dream come true.
Takanori and Yuki were unable to have a proper wedding ceremony due to the pandemic, and posted about their dream to have their wedding photos taken at the stadium in place of having a full ceremony. To fulfill this dream, a Rakuten Beauty partner store in Sendai took care of their hair and makeup, and the couple was able to use the entire stadium for a private photo shoot. They were delighted with the experience and said it was a memory that will last a lifetime. Sho Kamata applied for this project to express his gratitude to his wife for giving birth to their son earlier this year, and to his wife's parents for helping them take care of their new baby. His dream was to invite them all to the Royal Box so they could watch the game together.
なんか楽天やっぱり大好きだなっていうのと、やっぱ家族とみんなで見れて最高な一日だなっていうのを感じました。選手が私の名前を呼んでるって思って、もう信じられないと思って、でそして息子の名前も呼んでくれてましたし、その出産お疲れ様っていうことも言ってくださって、なんか本当に頑張ってよかったなっていう気持ちと、もう感謝の気持ちでいっぱいでした。
コロナという脅威にこうさらされながら、やっぱ過ごす日々っていうのが続いていたので、はい、出産もそうですし、産後もそうですけども、はい、本当に頑張っていただいたっていうのはすごく感じています。
本当に感謝の気持ち伝えたいのは私の方なんですけど、今日こうやって素敵なサプライズをしてくれて、本当なんかもう感謝でいっぱいですし、もういつもありがとうって、本当に毎日思ってるんですけど、今日も改めて本当にこの人と結婚してよかったなって思ったので、ありがとうございます。
After the game, Shaw sent in a wonderful message of appreciation. That day was a really emotional event for us. We want to thank everyone involved who helped us create these lifelong memories. We will keep cheering for the Rakuten Eagles. Eriko Kawahara applied for this project to fulfill the dreams of her daughters, who are learning sign language to be able to communicate with their deaf grandmother. Their dream was to introduce the players in sign language to help deaf fans enjoy the baseball experience that much more. In order to make their dream come true, her daughters practiced their presentation over and over with the help of Rakuten Socio Business, where many staff are well versed in sign language. On the day of the game, despite being a little nervous, the girls introduced the players in sign language while being projected on the stadium's giant screen.
緊張したけれど、すごく楽しかったです。もっとたくさん単語を覚えて、もっとたくさん会話をしたいなと思います。
たくさん単語を覚えて、人の役に立ちたいです。
自分の子供かなと思うぐらいちゃんとできてて、本当良かったです。まあ、緊張はしたと思うんですけど、こう人前でこう自分を表現するっていうのはすごくいいこと、いい経験ができたんじゃないかなと思って、まあ、そういうのがちょっとでも経験の一つになって、何かのきっかけになればいいかなと思ってます。
These three dreams came true thanks to the collective efforts of many Rakuten services and the thoughtful planning of their staff behind the scenes.